Tommy, this is Donald Love.
You're on K-Chat with me, Amy Schreckenhausen, on Vice City Station for the Stars, including me and Bo.
This ain't Leo.
Hey, if Leo knows you got his phone, he's gonna kill you.
Maybe Leo's already dead. Maybe I killed Leo and took his phone. Did you ever think of that, prick?
You killed Leo? You must have big hornet. Wanna work for me? Stop by my father's cafe in Little Havana, and we'll talk mano y mano.
And leotards prancing about, giving it the skinny thing.
Hey, watch it, scumbag!
Yes, was pleased and would like to meet you again.
Is that a good thing?
Of course, although I'm starting to think that Diaz was responsible for our unfortunate loss.
What makes you say that?
One does not wave accusations at a man like Diaz. I'm merely thinking out loud. No matter. I have a proposal that you could profit.
I don't have time to run more errands, Cortez.
I would have thought a man with such dangerous dates would be hungry for opportunities. Please, Tommy, at least hear me out.
Go on.
I have a buyer for a piece of military hardware that is being taken through town. Pick it up for me. And once you get it, I want you to call me immediately. Ben?
Convoy! Halt! Get that civilian vehicle out of our way!
Sir, moving vehicle, sir!
Oh.
Oye, chico, eso no puede ser.
I am King Cubano, man.
I'm next in line, man.
Defensive positions!
You got a problem with me?
Diaz was pleased and would like to meet you again.
Is that a good thing?
Of course, although I'm starting to think that Diaz was responsible for our unfortunate loss.
What makes you say that?
One does not wave accusations at a man like Diaz. I'm merely thinking out loud. No matter. I have a proposal that you could profit
from. I don't have time to run more errands, Cortez.
I would have thought a man with such dangerous dates would be hungry for opportunities. Please, Tommy, at least hear me out.
Go on.
I have a buyer for a piece of military hardware that is being taken through town. Pick it up for me. And once you get it, I want you to call me immediately. Ben?
I'm a VIP, and I want to live around people just like myself. Rich and divorced.
Shady Acres.
I'm Avery Carey. Shady Acres is an incredible, upscale, state-of-the-art, top-notch condominium development. A short drive out of town on...
Like a dollar sign.
Shady Acres also has a golf range, firing range, helipad, and exotic petting zoo when your kids come to visit. If you're successful, start defining your lifestyle. Start defining yourself.
Shady Acres.
Shady Acres. Happiness is worth the price.
Shady Acres.
Convoy! Halt! Get that civilian vehicle out of our way!
Sir, moving vehicle, sir!
Diaz was pleased and would like to meet you again.
Is that a good thing?
Of course, although I'm starting.
And you're on Cage At. So, what do you need to do for BJ's Fit for Football?
Well, Angela, anybody can do it. What you need is a real expensive gym, a team of trainers, medical practitioners, dietitians, a big crowd, and a opponent who wants you dead. Dead in the dirt. I mean, a nasty, blood-sucking...
scared of what you're going to do to a man to step outside yourself like an astral projection and police go Kent State on you and people are crying and bleeding and pouncing each other in the face, and that's just in the locker room before the game. That's your idea of fun?
Yeah, I guess.
Yeah, mine too. That's why I'm making a comeback. I've been retired 2 years, and I'm telling you, selling cars or appearing in soft drink commercials is not fun compared to having 50,000 low IQ morons in Green Bay or Tampa or Liberty City or whatever screaming how they want you dead just because you're playing for the Mambas. That's actualizing itself.
Wow, that sounds interesting. Tell me about it.
I am doing. I'm fit to. Hey, wait a minute. Are you reading the book over there during this interview?
No, I can hardly read. Get on with it.
I'm trying to, sweetie. You best listen. The comeback is a real deal. B.J. Smith, 6-year Pro Bowl MVP.
Convoy, halt! Get that civilian vehicle out of our way!
Sir, moving vehicle, sir!
Okay, platoon, moving out! Convoy, halt! What's up with the gunner?
Don't know, sir! We're taking enemy fire!
Get top's defensive positions!
Tank, stop it!
Hey, the way Tira pa' pop.
Eso es la verdad, brother.
Milk China? Paul, I might have a little result for you, but I need to speak to you in person. I'm enjoying a little R&R at the Club Malibu. I reckon you're going to owe me a favour or two after this, Sunshine. I'll see you later.
This girl's a real tiger, man. You stupid prick, man!
Plans to hit the bank in Vice City. My employees would rather this didn't happen. Each member of the gang has a color while they are here in Vice City. Some have menial jobs, others are on vacation. Each target and their likely whereabouts are taped under the phone.
Get a move on! Don't make me run.
¿Dónde estás tus maneras? No
Right, Mush, I'm going to save your Vera, mate.
What the hell are you talking about?
You know that wanker Diaz, the bugle master? He's got your boy Lance. Word is your mate tried to jump him. Didn't jump high enough, if you know what I mean.
Where did he take him?
Ah! Oh, hell,
in plain right. English.
Keep your party on. They got him across town to the junkyard. Bloody hell, you nutter!
You got a problem with me?
and then your legs.
There goes my careful planning blown to shit. Thanks to you. You screwed up real good, Lance.
He killed my brother. What do you expect me to do, mow his lawns?
We're gonna have to take out that prick Diaz before he takes us out. You okay to use a gun?
Sure, I guess. Nice to see you too.
Let's get out of here. Get patched up and meet me on the bridge to Star Island, okay?
Okay, I got you.
Share and share alike, my friend.
Oh,
think rap music is going away? You doubting Super Rock and Mr. Magic? Rap music for life. What's wrong with you people? Are you sick or something? Are you on drugs? Keep it locked on Wild Stop. That's right, Magic Land. Let's keep up the non-stop music with a very special track from Cybertron.
Got us some cannons in the trunk.
Holy shit, where'd you get all this stuff?
Been saving for a rainy day. You like?
Yeah, I like.
This place is gonna be crawling with assholes. Be careful.
Don't worry, Tommy. I'll cover you.
Don't mess with me.
This is Rota 1071, Central, Tarsis Island. This is Rota 1019, Central, Tarsis Island. This is Rota 1071, Central, Tarsis Island.
This way!
And then your legs.
Suspect on foot. The front was 1071, Central, Tarsis Island.
Take it out!
This was the 1071, Central, Tarsis Island.
Diaz must be inside!
One, two. Stupid gringo.
Diaz! I've come to take over your business!
Tommy! You betrayed me, you idiot! I'm gonna kill you real soon! Eat this!
You murdering bastards!
You stupid pricks! My beautiful house! Look what you've done to it!
This is for my brother!
I trusted you, Tommy. I would have had you made!
Say goodnight, Mr. Diaz!
Tommy, son, have I got a surprise for you? I'm down at the recording studios with some major artists. Why don't you pay us a visit? You know it makes sense, don't ya? See you later.
Easy.
We gotta redecorate this place. We gotta make it look older. I can't stand this look.
Tommy, what do you say?
What do you say we put a bar in...
You're my lawyer, Rosenberg, not my interior decorator. Got it? Listen to me. The time to take over this town is now. It's all out there waiting for us.
We need to start seizing territory. And let Vice City know we're the new players in town. You know what I'm saying?
What you need is a legitimate front, Tommy. Real estate. It's never done me no harm.
We need to start using some muscle. Or we can kiss all that hard work goodbye. Local business know Diaz is dead, and they're refusing to pay protection.
Oh, we could try bribery.
Bribery? Screw bribery. I'll show you how to make them scared. I'll be back here in 5 minutes.
Do you know what I'm about to do to you, homeboy?
You got a problem with me?
Ruin!
on the ass for protection.
I run this town now. Me.
Yo, you better watch yourself.
I'm innocent.
He's going down right now.
Hey, Avery, what's eating you?
There's a lot of opportunity in this town if you own the right real estate. You catch my drift?
I reckon so.
All I'm saying is keep your eyes open, and you might find the perfect business opportunity. I'll catch you later.
Later, Avery. Sonny.
That's right, Sonny. We're all friends. You never write me, you never call. Don't you want to be friends no more?
I've been busy trying to sort things out. You didn't give me a lot of support down here, Sonny.
Oh, my fault, is it? Well, I've heard you've been busy, all right. Busy killing drug barons, busy taking over. Don't forget about us, Tommy, because I can assure you, I ain't forgotten about you.
Watch where they put their loads in, asshole.
Circumstances forced a hasty departure, amigo.
What's the problem?
The French want their missile technology back, and after that last incident, I feel it is time to find safer harbors.
Wouldn't it be safer to fly?
I'd be dead before I reach check-in. Besides, I need to get my merchandise out of the country.
Need another gun?
You, my friend, are worth 10 guns.
From
everywhere I look, there are friends.
Tomas, you have protected and served me well. And now you must leave us before we reach the open seas. I will lower my personal launch. Keep it, my friend. A token of my gratitude.
Thank you, Colonel.
One more request. While I'm away, could you keep an eye on Mercedes for me?
I think she could look after herself, but sure, I'll keep an eye out.
Gracias, amigo. Hasta luego.
Adios, amigo.
All right, Tommy, it's Paul. I've just heard from a mush that you've been a real naughty boy. Somebody's taken offense to you acting like the big guy all of a sudden, giving it a big shot thing. Well, don't say I never warned you or nothing. Boasting is a mug's game, son. Anyway, I heard there's some fries been put on your head and someone's gonna have a crack at you, so watch yourself. And remember me, mate.
Say, man.
Hey, easy, papi. Business for me. You. You the boy? Hey, you the boy. I think so, you know.
No, I don't think I do.
Oh, yeah? You come here, tough guy. You think you'll take me on? You think you'll play stupid with me?
No, I think you're playing plenty stupid enough for both of us.
Hey, he call you dumb, son.
And I call him a little girl, papi. Look at him. All dressed up like that. What is this? Ladies' night? You some kind of tough guy? You dress like a woman? You got on panties like a woman too, huh?
What do you got against women? You prefer men, big boy?
I like women. I like all women. I love my mother, Chico.
All right, I'll take your word for it. Relax.
Can you drive, amigo?
Yeah, like a woman.
Very funny. I like you, big boy. Maybe you can help. Maybe you can prove you're a man, huh? Take out the boat. Show me you got some big cojones. And not some little bitty chiquita ones.
Hey, Enrico, you the man with the big cojones?
Tommy Vercetti, let's go.
Okay, man, treat her like a woman. Amigo, you're the main man. Call yourself a man, man? Not bad. You're a real man. Man, you the main man! I like you, man! I like you a lot! Anytime, man, cause you got cojones, and all my friends, they got big cojones! Cojones, amigo.
Tommy, not dead man been chatting about you, my dear. Thought you might need something to make you feel better, so Auntie Pule make you some stew, aye? Come and check me kitchen sometime, okay, Tommy?
There's a manatee on stage. See? He cannot hear from the wall of Wagner around him. We have lasers that shoot him down, cut him free, free his soul from the bondage of the past. And then on stage, we have snow that falls and represents love in all its forms. The robot makes a snow angel, and we begin to cry. Close curtain.
Come in, my dear, and rest your soul.
You must be the big bad man my granddaddy been chatting about. Tell me things about you, you know, when he visits, and about the others who wait for you. Now, we all dead from long time, but you, I wouldn't want to be in your shoes.
I got a message to come here.
Can you hear them? Them calling your name, boy, must want you pretty bad, don't you think? Now, you do old Auntie Pulea Turner, maybe she help you. Maybe she can give you a little juju after all of this. Give you some magic to give the lawman the stink eye. Mm?
Look, this is all very, give me what?
Shh.
I think I got the wrong address.
Give me these things, Tommy. The nasty, proud foo-foos. Been making my boys shake their heads. Now they told the policeman where me been stashing my powders. They think it drugs. Them stupid. Now be a good boy, Tommy, and go and get the powders for Auntie Poulet.
Yeah, sure.
High school is a cult. My kids
you
to go
really
to a public high
anything,
school.
Man.
Instead, we have a prom each year in my living room.
And that leads to my...
I am a pure doctor.
Don't move a muscle, chump.
I will satisfy.
Hello?
Come in, my dear, and...
Full advantage of the remarkable opportunities of this land of select...
Don't move a muscle, chump!
Perfect.
best fried food and theme restaurants in the world. To take full advantage of the remarkable opportunities of this land of select freedom, you've got to understand the language of freedom. Some call it American English. Others call it backwater stump jumping gibber speak. But to us, it's plain old redneck. It's the language of government, business, and the language of friendship. And now you can learn real spoken English fast with this exciting 40 cassette.
Don't move a muscle, chump.
Cook armadillo. Armadillo is good eating. It's like a lobster, except you can run over it and eat it. Call now.
Listening medallion, silk shirt open to the neck. At Vice City's one-stop shop for people who know what the ladies want. Wow, you look manly.
Woo! La otra noche, yo y mis amigos nos estábamos tomando un giggle cream. Eso seguro tiene que ser el postre más cómico en el mundo entero. ¡Wow! ¡Wow! No sabía que tanta alegría pudiera salir.
You're really boring.
Sorry, I must have the wrong address.
Well, you might as well come in and rest your souls and have some tea. Do you have something there for me, Tommy?
Yeah. This place feels familiar to me. It's a smell from childhood, a deja vu.
Now, Tommy, I'm going to whisper a little errand for you. Hear me well, aye?
You look like someone I...
Them have fast boats they use to cross the seas with drugs. It is their livelihood. My nephew been making little flying bombs to take them out. Blow the boats to coffin wood.
Thanks for the tea.
Hello? I'm looking for somebody around here.
You're looking hungry, Tommy.
Do I know you?
Hush now! One more thing and I can let you go, Tommy. My boys gone war with them boys, but no guns. While they fight in the streets, you will take this rifle. No one sees you, no one hears you. Now, Tommy, you do this for me, and you no longer tie to my apron strings.
Okay, Auntie.
About the show, the pants.
Hello. Hello? 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 Hello?
This is what you get for messing with me.
Move that piece of shit off the floor!
Tommy, why you coming back here, Fee? Me tell you, we don't want to see you around here no more.
Son of a bitch!
Someone is going to be upset about that.
Yo, my man, you blocking up the street.
Papi,
no problema, Tom.
Papi, un gran problema.
Humberto, my son, what happened?
Un gran problema. They messed with me. They messed with me for the last time.
What is your problem?
We'll take them out. Only we need some backup. I lost a few hermanos already out there. Amigo, you drive good.
For a woman, right?
This is no time for joking. Come on, drive for me again. Amigo, take my boys over there. They messed with me. They mess with the biggest boy in town!
Hey, me.
Es que no me lo creo, man.
Gettysburg address. Enter the room.
Oye, Pepito, ¿qué quieres?
We're gonna fight like men!
Amigo, good to see you can make it. Charge!
Estoy encabronado.
Sniper on the roof! They fight like girls! Take cover! We need reinforcements from the cafe! Take out that cowardly sniper! Like men with huge cojones!
Help!
Tommy, we have proved our manful bravery. Let us steal a handful of drugs and make a good escape.
Is that real deal?
How much?
Papi!
No hay problema, Tom.
Papi!
We are in big time, man.
¿Tú quieres un cafecito a Seri?
Or don't we? Let's press the issue.
Always something,
now, personally,
man.
Some days I wake up and I...
We gonna fight like men!
Other days, like payday or my ex-wife's birthday, I want to hide...
Amigo, good to see you can make it. Charge!
This guy is trying to rub me out.
Papi!
No hay problema, Tom.
Papi! Un gran problema!
Roberto, my son, what happened?
In line, man.
I tell them you are an ignorant fool. Without the symbol of power and fertility around your neck, what?
Not enough room, man. You need a bigger car.
Big bulging gold-plated discs of virility buried in the deep jungle of their hairy chest. Medallion Man caters to all levels of...
We gonna fight like men!
A stallion or gorilla medallion brings out the beast within. For the Civil War enthusiast, how about a medallion that tells the story of the Battle of Bull Run to the Gettysburg Address? And for the traditional man with the...
Amigo, good to see you can make it. Charge!
You're a disgrace.
Charge!
Mother!
will not stop.
Sniper on the roof! They fight like girls. Take cover!
I know what it is to come.
We need reinforcements from the cafe! Take out that cowardly sniper!
I want to hear you scream!
Like you men with huge cojones!
Oye, Tres Patines!
Tommy, we have proved our manful bravery! Let us steal the man from the dog and make our good escape!
Move, man, move!
Papi,
hay problema, Tommy.
Papi, un gran problema.
Roberto, my son, what happened?
Un gran problema. They messed with me. They messed with me for the last time.
What is your problem?
We'll take them out. Only we need some backup. I lost a few hermanos already.
You see, sometimes girls like cooking, but they do men. Men with big, bulging, gold-plated discs of virility buried.
We're gonna fight like men!
Medallion Man caters to all levels of masculinity. For the animal lover, a cobra, a stallion, or gorilla medallion brings out the beast within. For the Civil War enthusiast, how about an attack?
Good to see you can make it! Charge!
You're
society. Yeah.
How much of this can you get?
We need reinforcements from the cafe!
You want a serious
problem,
man?
Take out that cowardly sniper!
Papi,
hay problema, Tom.
Papi.
Oye, man, look at that car.
Are an ignorant fool. Without a symbol of power and fertility around your neck, what kind of woman is going to
We're gonna fight like men.
Medallion Man, the shop for medallion needs. You see, sometimes girls like other girls, but they need men. Men with big bulging gold-plated discs of virility buried in their deep jungle of their hairy chest. Medallion Man caters to all levels of masculinity. For the animal lover, a cobra, a stallion, or gorilla medallion brings out the beast within. For the Civil War enthusiast, how about a medallion that tells the story of the Battle of Bull Run to the Gettysburg Address? And for the traditional man with the raging Oedipus complex, a gold-plated picture of Mom. To hang around your neck and really impress the ladies. Don't forget, everyone knows, if you can't support a medallion, you can.
You want more of this?
Hey, amigo, good to see you can make it. Charge!
Oye, man, I'm in the ball.
You want trouble, you got it.
Sniper on the roof! They fight like girls! Take cover! We need reinforcements from the cafe! Take out that cowardly sniper!
That asshole's mine!
Hey man, that's not fair!
You trying to kill me or something?
No wonder you ended up being a cop.
Fight like men with huge cojones! Tommy, we have proved our manful bravery! Let us kill the man for a drop and make a good escape!
Glad you've been taking off.